Welcome to the video tutorials of Fusion 360. In this playlist, we are going to talk about this inspect element, which is given right under this design panel here. And there is a separate workspaces, and for each of these, there is separate user interfaces also. So you can go along with this. But in this video, we are going to talk about curvature comb analysis. So what the component of curvature comb analysis is. So in this software, this curvature comb analysis is used for the reference only, such that, for example, if I create a rectangle here by using this sketch and by using this extrude command, I'm going to extrude little bit like this. And to use this curvature comb analysis, I need to create a curve first. For example, I'm going to create a sketch again. You can create a circle by here also, or if you want to create a hole, you can create a hole right through this feature. So for this, I'm going to create this extrude. Create new body, use intersect, use symmetry, and create new body. So we got this. Now we need this to be a curvature comb analysis. So if we create this, we can reduce the edges into this as curvature, and we can also resell this, form this. So if you want to use this feature, click on this. By after creating your body, go to the curvature comb analysis, select edges, and we have to select the edge which we want to analysis. Now how analysis work with this reference. So for example, this is the road which is passing out through this component. And in the simulation panel or on any other panels, another software also, if we use this as to apply load, and this area is to be affected by this load. For example, if we using the load from here, and we sure that over this object will get a gradient curve with some color like this here. So if the color is passing out this curve, and we don't want this to be affected by the load of this cylinder force, we can see that if our curve is passing out this line, we can reduce the load on this, and we can change the material property of this shaft or any part. So that's how we can use this curvature comb analysis for the for this analysis. And I'm sure that if you ask any doubt, I will sure upload more videos on this topic also. Try to make this add into your library, and hope you like this videos of my Fusion 360 channel. And comment in the comment box if you have any doubt regarding this software, and subscribe my channel, and hope you like it. Thank you.